purpose of this record was to demonstrate a neglected factor in phono pickup design over a wide range of frequencies